Wow, it is hot over here. I'm over here in Phoenix. It's the iPhone says it's 105 degrees. But it feels hotter than that outside. I got the AC cranking. I got this vent in the back. I don't know if you can see it. It says the air coming out of there is 65 degrees. And the vent over there, let's go over there, is 68 degrees. The windshield, can't even see it, 104, and the ground, I come out here like twice a week, and I'm somewhat used to the heat, but it's hot, real hot. Every time I go home, everybody's sweating. I'm nice and cool because I'm so used to accustomed to the heat over here. And every time I go back home, it's nice and fresh. So I just wanted to share with you guys how hot it is over here. If you guys live over here, I don't know how you guys deal with the heat. I wouldn't, you know. I live in California, grew up in California, and I couldn't picture living anywhere else. It's always around 70, 80, sometimes 90, but it's not the humidity is not the same as over here. So just wanted to share with you guys. Hope you guys are doing good. You guys take care. Later.